Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see how to make our internet connection private or public. If you find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Now what happens when your internet connection is private? Now if your internet connection is private, then other computers or devices which are connected to the same network can find your device and can send request to connect to your device. So this option is generally used if you are working in home or if you are in office. But if you make your internet connection public, then what happens is other devices won't be able to discover your device. So at first let us see what is your internet connection. For that one, right click on this internet connection icon, then go to open network and sharing center. Now if you see in my case, the internet connection for me it is private. So if I want to change this private network to public, then what I will do is I'll click on this start button here, then I will click on settings, then I'll click on network and internet, I will click on Wi-Fi, I'll click on manage known networks, select your network, click on properties. Now if you see here right now, under this option, make this PC discoverable, it's on. If I just disable it, then let us see what happens. So I have disabled this option, that means my PC is not discoverable now. So let me go ahead again and right click on this internet connection icon. I will open this network and sharing center. Now you can see my internet connection has changed from private to public, and now no other devices can find my device. So again, if I want to turn this public network to private, what I will do is I will go back here, I will again enable this button here. Now once I enable, I will go again here and check it is private now. So this is how you will make your internet connection private or public in Windows 10. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.